It's McIlroy now from 140 with his third.
See if he can hoist one up there. This hole hugging that right edge of the green. He doesn't like it.
Goes that one. You don't see Rory go that far.
It's been a long
time. Into frustration mode. But,
been a long time since I've seen Rory snap. But, you know, it happens. I mean, it just shows you he's not here for second place. He's here to win. His expectations are high. And when things go the way they go, he's human, too.
Okay, so McIlroy lies three down. They're still on the rough here.